Something was eating him alive. More mutants?
No shit, Sherlock.
If you're both finished admiring each other's dicks, can I remind you we have a fucking mass-murdering psychopath son of a bitch to catch?
You wait there, woman. Agent Gwendolyn and me are gonna check this shit out.
You!
Motherfuck! What does a brother have to do to pacify a bitch? I'm telling you, G, I've tried my best with her. God be my witness. I have shown respect, charm, under-fucking-standing. But that is the last fucking straw.
Ladies and gentlemen, the infinite tact of Isaac Washington. You do. Truly, you do. Use your tongue better than a $30 hooker. And man, can I say from the bottom of my heart, you are a shining example to all of us. Mankind, I mean.
Don't make me hit you again.
Carney, 1,000 tiny fingers clawing at your spine.
Yeah.
good. There ain't nothing good about this whole motherfucking situation.
Raise their metabolic rate.
Boy, I don't understand half the shit that comes out of your mouth.
Likewise.
Thank you. like you.
Please don't shoot me.
Is mutant carnies. Tell me your family was in town, Agent.
in the air.
All of them, if you be so motherfucking kind.
Now that's some noisy shit.
Motherfucker! That bastard had to be the sickest mutant yet!
It's still alive!
So now we're stuck out here in the ass end of nowhere with no ride and motherfucking Papa Caesar on a train to fuck knows where by now. And where the fuck have you gone? Don't make me go calling you a stupid ass name. No fucking...
You know, Washington, a man driving a car with his own choice of music is one of the finest experiences he can have in an automobile.
You call this an automobile?
Music, man, motor, isolated from the outside world. Music making you nod your head with every beat while the outside's just passing you by. You know where I'm coming from?
If I did, that's not the type of shit I share.
Well, how do you mean?
A brother cannot be asked to relay his personal affiliation to his music before knowing he can trust that motherfucker. These things take time. Here I am, teamed up with a partner I don't even fucking need, forced to sit in the motherfucking passenger seat, which I have not fucking done since I was a kid, while he goes all soft, talking about his feelings for his motherfucking tunes. Shit, just play your fucking music. What the fuck?
I was listening to that.
You fucking think because you scored us this fucking popsicle ride, you can play that shit?
Hey, 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 that there is country western's finest.
You are one fuck of fuck, you know that? That's offensive shit you're playing me.
You ever thought of therapy?
What the fuck for?
All you do is get pissed off at and with just about anything and anyone. I'm attempting conversation here with you.
Conver-fucking-sation?
Yes, conver-motherfucking-sation. But you know what? I'm gonna shut up. You play your music, you play it your way, and I will just drive.
Can I drive?
No.
Can I have a lollipop?
Yes.
What, phony?
be a mutant?
One day, son, but for now you're too young. No means no. Stop sniveling, you little shit. By the way, I'm not your daddy. I just kind of fucked your mom. Talking of fucking people, I have a story for you. Sit back and listen. It's quite an amusing one. Well, I took myself to bed. I could not believe my eyes. The folks have been mutated. Not quite dead, but not alive. I wasn't really looking for love, but they say that's when it strikes. She had that look of being dug up, but that's the type I like. Yeah, free world, man. One man's meat. Yada, yada, yada. Man, she was good. Well, she came towards me, said her words just kind of snarling. As she tried to eat my brains out, I just had to kiss you, darling. Think I kind of rushed it, though, because as her lips had touched my mouth, her cums broke free from her face, let her weed was spitting out. Those tracking programs that's on the television, but eat all that weird shit. Yeah, she tasted like chicken. Didn't want to make a scene as her mouth was in mine, so I chewed around and swallowed it down in for a second time. Now I like to love the hard way, the rough and then the tumble, but she was something else, man. I like being strangled. Once again, misread the signs, thought go.
So hot either, honey.
Nothing, you.
What?
I said nothing, you.
What the hell are you talking about now?
My mama always said, if you can't say anything nice, say nothing. So nothing, you, Varla Guns.
Come on, let's get you to the train station before one of those mutants nothings the shit out of you.
Together again, united by women, one goal, in retribution.
Varla, look over there.
That psychotic son of a bitch, what the fuck is he doing here?
Maybe he's having a barbecue.
The only thing on the menu is Papa fucking Caesar.
Does that come with salad?
No, it comes with a serving of extreme prejudice and a side order of fuck you.
Oh, I don't like foreign food. Not since that time Papa Caesar force-fed Jasper Chinese food.
Poor Jasper. He was shitting all night long.
He knew Jasper's food had to be licky-fried. We should licky-fry him.
It's fucking liquefied. And you do understand we're not actually going to eat, Papa Caesar.
Well, I was wondering. You know, he did once ask me to...
Sugar, we don't have time for this. He's getting away.
Okay, let's go.
Good girl.
Varla?
Yes?
Will there be cake?
Shut the fuck up.
Two daughters. For the slaughter in an abattoir of terror on a night to dismember. Prepare to be butchered in creepy flesh. Vegetarians need not apply.
Yeah.
it's odd how these doors seem to open and close automatically.
Shut up.
Thank you.
from you, I'll never know.
Did I mention the thing you'd like me to do with my...
Quiet, girl. We've got some prime rib to prepare.
It's real.
really fucking personal.
Motherfucking move!
Varda, put the gun down. We got him.
My brother died trying to take down this sick fuck. I need this. I gotta do this for Jasper.
Caesar's mine, Varda.
Papa Caesar, you're under AMS arrest. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can...
Fuck that shit! This bastard can't live.
I can't let you kill him. Let me contact my agency and we'll take him into custody.
To hell with that!
Fucking A, sister. Caesar ain't leaving this platform with his eyes still open, G.
Have you both lost it?
I'm afraid I'm more than happy to disappoint all of you. Particularly you, I mean. You got the most reason to despise me or anybody here. But I have business elsewhere. Urgent business. And... You piece of shit!
I'm sorry. Do continue.
See you in hell, Washington.
Scream Train. 200 tons of unstoppable terror burning through the night.
What was that?
Yo mama, by the sound of it.
Enough with the pissing competition. We're gonna take down the...
Motherfucker!
Hey! Asshole! Wait for me! Shit!
Situation. is my kind of place. Traveling in style, baby.
Absolutely necessary.
Motherfucker didn't have no shit.
No. So both I ran through here and these boxers didn't even touch it.
Don't touch that.
You've got enough power. problem without these guys getting out.
Thank you.
That shit's icky. Are you kidding me? All right, Rambo, don't get all fucking macho. I hate bugs, and that was their fucking bug king. And speaking of bugs, Caesar, you fucking in there?
Thank you.
man. That ain't right.
Do I have to tell you not to use the Z word? Express elevator to hell going.
Shut up and press the button.
We should have taken the stairs. Washington, you okay?
No, I am not okay, asshole.
Shake it off, detective. Come on, let's move. So what's the game plan? You restrain the subject, and I'll lead an interrogation?
Fuck that, Columbo! Shoot to me!
The elevator's out.
I say we let him find out for himself.
A sadistic crime lord, master of a perverse science.
My darling Jasper, do you have a present for me?
They call him Caesar.
Our test subject at the hospital is showing progress. You've done very well, my boy. We shall celebrate this tonight with takeout Chinese.
What the? I can't get a clean shot.
Reload. Thank you.
bitch.
Just shooting.
Not so fucking clever now, are you, bitch?
A family. Betrayed.
Tell my sister.